It started as a whisper, became a buzz, then a secret. The secret is out. This is where superstars are born. This is NXT.
Can he make him pay? Boom, what a kick. It's been an hellacious encounter thus far.
The tides have swung in multiple directions. It's anyone's guess how this one's gonna end.
Double underhook suplex.
For these superstars to get to this point, I think these fans are driving them to claw that extra inch.
You can sense the ride these fans have been on, and I'm right there with them.
He's not looking so hot here, guys.
And momentum is certainly not on his side right now.
And another reversal. Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
Finished. still in this.
Opponent from Gray, counting Wicklow,
opportunity, Michael. Talk about living in your own little world. It must be nice to be convinced that you're the absolute best there is, period.
There's a lot of pride on the line between these two athletes tonight.
Two of the proudest athletes we have ever seen in WWE.
Sounds to me like Anaheim is ready to get this one going, and so are we. Listen to this place. Great reversal. I gotta say, I'm impressed. That is a great reversal.
Heavy duty right hand.
That will get your attention. Gut kick.
Nothing fancy there.
Watch out here. Gunslinger. He's looking a little off balance.
Taking on some offense, but he expected as much.
Gets out of the way. And fast.
his chance. Will he seize the moment?
That'll likely do it, Michael.
There's the pick. It's over. It's all over.
Here is your winner, Damian Reese.
Wow, huge pinfall win here tonight.
I got a feeling they're going to be talking about this win for a while.
Guys, it sounds like we can all agree that was an extremely impressive win.
just not enough damage done yet, Cole.
Together some big moves here.
She's fighting hard and reaping the rewards.
She's ready for something big.
She's gonna try it again.
Diving senton bomb!
Amazing.
There's the pinfall and the victory.
Here is your winner, Sean C.
And there's your winner here in this singles match.
You can bet there are women in the back right now, shaking in their...
Uh-oh, this is the confrontation we've all been waiting for.
Ooh!
Ooh, nasty impact.
Irish whip!
Ooh-wee!
Dakota Kai able... Probably not going to win for a couple hundred years, Byron. You know why?
Continuing to punish them.
She's in control. Backbreaker flawlessly executed.
This could be dangerous.
That'll turn your lights out. Solid contact. From Dakota Kai.
Turn out the lights.
Might continue here tonight. treading all over their opponent.
slap.
Oh, here we go.
Ooh, sidewalk slam. Gets him with a counter. Ooh!
Ooh-wee.
The roar of this crowd has been building, and they are at a fever pitch right now.
You can feel the anticipation growing with every second that ticks past in this match.
Super kick!
He is just... the shoulders are down. And a kick out.
Just powered out.
Dangerous position here, guys. Wow.
This has got to be it. Powerbomb connects.
How in the world?
He refuses to stay.
Oh, and he saves his partner there, man. That was in tight.
And down with the suplex.
This is not where you want to be.
Dangerous position here, guys.
Oh, no, no, no.
Now suplex. On the air.
Grand Metalik's going for it.
Wild driver. Tuck him in. Shoulders down. He kicked out. Oh, my God, he kicked out.
Incredible resiliency.
In off the tag. They're going to make a much-needed tag here. And if successful, we may be looking at a whole new match here. Great agility there. This is a tough spot to find yourself in, that's for sure.
Oh, right to the throat. Oh, what impact.
He's getting a little battered now.
It looks to me like his partner's itching to get in there. And now might be a good time to give him what he wants.
What a shot. Big. He caught him slipping.
Pile driver.
Spiked him. Tagged in. Close quarters, pop right knee. And guys, Lince Dorado taking full advantage. And Zagiri finds its mark. Tyler Bate finds his target with that one. There's the cover. Can he do it? He kicks out before three.
He isn't going to go away that easy.
Kick to the gut.
Double underhook.
Tiger bomb.
Someone should post that online. That could procure the win for Tyler Bate.
Cover.
High angle belly to back suplex.
What do you say? I mean, this is amazing.
Reversal there.
Now that was athletic. Out on the apron.
Oh, this is going to be bad.
This is going to be really bad.
Nasty.
The hardest part of the ring.
Now with complete control.
What a hurricanrana!
is the only thing keeping him upright.
Big punch finds its mark.
Does that reverse?
submission.
Color me surprised, Michael. I did not see that one coming.
That's a good way to make your presence felt.
Samoa Joe is obviously a physical force, but I want to talk about the mental games that he brings to his matches. How does that make him more dangerous?
Let's ask AJ Styles and Rey Mysterio, Michael. Joe made both of their lives a living nightmare by preying on their families. It's tough to succeed in the ring when your mind is elsewhere.
An unsure opponent also gives Joe the room to be laser-focused on the task at hand, namely, knocking the living daylights on the other guy.
That's how you wear down your opponent. Up in the corner.
Exploder suplex.
He's one step ahead there. Great technical know-how on display. And no luck against Joe there. Shining Wizard.
That's right, Corey. That was a Shining Wizard.
Look at Samoa Joe just messing with his opponent's head right now.
Here's a cover. Oh my, how in the world did he kick out of that?
Just barely, but it counts.
And a mud hole is being stopped.
Joe absolutely punishing him right now.
Just an onrush of offense here. Control now. Power from the suplex.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
Whack! Oh, God. Wow, what a counter. Brutal knee right to the face.
Samoa Joe looking a little startled right now.
If he can hold the line here, he'll be in a good position. Oh, nasty impact. And no luck against Joe there.
Big move coming.
What a striking blow. Rails line. We have seen such a physical match from these combatants, and the wear and tear is starting to show.
Now the time where the smartest competitor needs to take advantage of the situation. Needs to figure out the quickest way to end this.
Too quick to catch him there.
Pick up your teeth in section 112.
Here.
He's out of luck on this one. And no luck against Joe there.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Big boot.
If I was Joe, stick to performing and stop the shoulder.
Big boot. Not looking good, guys.
Wasn't expecting that.
Hurricanrana! Unbelievable athleticism. Boom! Bicycle knee strike.
On the jump.
Against Joe there. frees himself from the hold.
I guess it's going to take more than that to put him away here tonight.
The volume in this building has increased exponentially. The fans are willing these competitors to push forward.
Win or lose, these superstars are going to be held in high esteem after this one.
Reverses. Can he make him pay?
Oh, using the knee as a weapon.
Oh, a flurry of strikes.
Samoa Joe looking overwhelmed right now.
Yeah, he's being torn apart in there.
That killer instinct Samoa Joe has.
Great decision by Joe to capitalize.
Samoa Joe looking to cap off this match.
The nail in the coffin. Muscle buster.
That might be the final nail in the coffin.
This is exactly what Joe was waiting for.
Double axe handle.
further proof that when Samoa Joe is around, the beatdown is inevitable.
What a match that was, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for joining us.